Welcome back, everyone. This one's going to be quick, and it's just purchases I got yesterday afternoon down at Swan Bullion, of course. Good old Rob, the boss, helped me out with this one, so we shall just pop them out here, and we shall start with this one first. Just asking him, what secondary have you got that you haven't dealt with and it's laying around and getting in your way? So he said, I'll go out and have a look. And he came back with this being one of two items, a 5 ounce Scottsdale silver prey bar. Nice 5 ounce, still in its original plastic. Starting to get a bit of toning there because there's a split in the plastic here. She has been bumped and shoved around a fair bit, you can tell by the corners, but hey, it still is what it is. Got it at a lovely secondary price. Not complaining. So, cool. 5 ounce. But there, and the other item we got is this lovely assay carded 100 gram pant bar. For those who are wondering what 100 grams is, it is 3.215 troy ounces. Don't need to talk about it. Looking at it explains a lot. Face reveal, but don't really care anymore. So, very nice, very shiny. Secondary AG. Thanks, Rob, for going out the back and trying to find something for me. And he gave it to me at a relatively good price. Ended up being about $48 an ounce. And it's now to buy. A skippy is $52. An ounce of gold now is $4,000 plus to buy on certain particular coins, i.e. the swan and the emu. Yeah, gold's getting crazy, guys, and I looked this morning and it's still going up along with silver. So I'm not too sure what to do, whether or not to buy or wait. Yeah, it's a hard call. No doubt there'll be a dip soon, but as we know, the prices will remain the same. So there you go, guys. My buys from Swan Bullion yesterday, helped out by the boss at Swan, which comes to a lovely total of 8.2 ounces of AG. So there you go, guys. And that be that. So thanks for watching. Till next time.